Felicia's leading me on a chase, but that's what's gonna help me find her. By feeding all the past locations into an algorithm, I can narrow down her likely point of origin. Another cat. I was too late to stop her here. But one or two more locations should give me enough data to pinpoint her hideout.
All units, we have reports of gunfire coming from multiple vehicles. Proceed to two bridges. Over.
Another bomb threat, officer?
You know it. Same procedure. Disable the primary, then go after the secondary device.
Got it.
Bombs again?
Not on my watch! Demons are down. Time for the bomb. Don't think about the block of C4 this- Great! Disarmed. Got the key. Oh no. Failsafe tripped. Timer's just engaged for the other bombs. Gotta move quick.
Heads up. Sniper's on the far roof.
Sorry, I'm usually web swinging.
Work up there, Spider-Man.
Just another day in the life. You and your men take care, officer. Alicia's close to her goal, and I've still got way too big an area to search. Gotta narrow it down. Every data point helps. Who she robbed, where they live. Hello, cat. I think Lonesome Pinky lives here. Stealing from a country singer. She's getting creative. But I'm getting closer. One more ought to do it. One more location should give me the data I need to find Black Cat. By my rough estimate, she's got about 49 million in loot. I reach her before she gets to 50 and she might go straight. Aha! Oh man, that's the gallery where they keep the Jade Tiger. That's worth a cool million. I've got to run my algorithm and find Felicia, quick. Found her hideout. Gotta get there before she leaves town. Freedom Tunnel. Before Feast started, this was a haven for New York's homeless. Mostly abandoned now. Good hiding spot. Must be a hidden entrance or something. Bingo. This looks like everything she stole, but no sign of Felicia. Financial data on the Magia crime families. Is she trying to blackmail them? What's this?
Spider, you raced here to redeem me, didn't you? You're adorable. And cute, too. Which is why I made you something more flattering. If you've got it, flaunt it.
This couldn't all have just been a game. Could it?
Spider-Man, the Black Cat just robbed the police department's evidence lockup.
What? How? That place is like Fort Knox.
All those cats you found? When they were all together in the evidence room, they linked up, boosted their signal, and deactivated the alarms. No one even saw her sneak in.
She knew I'd find the cats and report them to you. She played me, again. What'd she take?
Just her old costume and gear.
She let me find 50 million worth of loot just so she could get her stuff back. Which means she's got something even bigger planned.
Wow. Gotta give her credit. She played you good.
Are you smiling? You sound like you're smiling.
Gotta go.
Fisk reported this stolen a few years back. Thank you.
Remember when Spider-Man had a sidekick? The Black Cat, a curvaceous young lady in leather. Not the kind you'd bring home to mother. And then it turned out she was a thief. Big shock, right? Well, I hear she's back. And let me make a prediction. Spider-Man's going to give her a second chance. Is it because he's naive? A thief himself? Or is he just thinking with his web shooters? Spider-Man, I know you're listening, so let me issue a warning now. As the old saying goes, lie down with cats, get up with fleas. What's that? My intern is yammering in my ear again. It's dogs? I thought it was cats. It doesn't matter. The metaphor still applies. Dogs, cats. Go away, Jared.
All units, we've got an assault in progress. Location is Firehouse on the west side.
Muggers never take a day off. Who wants a picture? Mugger thinks he's the next Wilson Fisk. Well, they are going to jail, so...
Thank you!
Oh, sounds corny, but,
check it out!
My hero. Seriously.
Need to stop those mercenaries fast.
Some sort of concussion!
Close to perfection.
What's up?
Hey, Stevie, check it
out. This tower. If I was them, I might start thinking about a new name. Love that shot.
Attention units, we have reports of multiple drive-by shootings. Converge on Grand Central. Over.
And that's why Jonah paid me the big bucks.
Over here!
I gotta shut this convoy down.
Fire!
They weren't ready for civilian life.
So, we installed energy-saving LED billboards all around this area. This station monitors how they're performing. I'm just hoping it saves enough money that Oscorp keeps this program going.
Typical. Oscorp ignored the specs and jacked up the voltage going into the billboards. If I don't fix it, they'll explode. People could get hurt. And it would definitely be the end of this station. I need to use my electric webs to shock the screens into shutting down. I don't have long to do it. Someday they'd weaponize tackiness. Explosions would make these ads more interesting. Gotta hit each screen individually. Definitely a target-rich environment. Threats passed, they can adjust the billboards properly. And they did save a lot of money, which seems to be Oscorp's priority, so I bet this station's in the clear.
You really am? Never seen me this close.
Do something?
Got it.